pandas are like a magnet. They draw people from all over the world, of all ages. And that's why I think Hong Kong is very lucky, especially to have four pandas. That really shows how special China feels about Hong Kong. And because not every city can have even two pandas or one panda. This would be a great gift to Hong Kong at this time. And this, I think, will certainly help to bring, it'll be one other very good attraction in Hong Kong.
适逢香港回归祖国27周年，香港特区政府在七一当天宣布，中央政府再次向香港赠送一对大熊猫。消息一出，全城欢腾，香港海洋公园也开始了迎接大熊猫的筹备工作。大熊猫抵港过程如何？在准备过程中应注意什么？近日，香港海洋公园前主席盛志文接受中新社记者专访时表示，一切运输和布置工作，第一要务是让大熊猫感到舒适和放松。他对海洋公园很有信心。
The panda needs to feel comfortable that they're still in Sichuan. Panda doesn't know Hong Kong. They just know what they've been living with, grown up. The most important thing, you don't want to shock. So you want to make the adjustment as easy as possible. And that's why we did all kinds of decorations, all kinds of things that, like Sichuan, you know, of which they've grown up in and they're comfortable with. And so they still think they're there. They don't know they're in Hong Kong, basically. It's important that the staff here gets to know exactly what they like, what they don't like, no experiment, you know. Because with pandas they're so sensitive, and a lot of the keepers who look after the pandas have been there for some from the beginning, I think. And so that in general it's not difficult because we know what to do, and so I think the Ferocean Park, I'm pretty confident that they know exactly what to do, they know how to handle things.
作为大熊猫即将入住的新家，香港海洋公园的大熊猫馆建造的如森林一般，树林、河流、瀑布，虽然是室内，但生态环境与四川的卧龙自然保护区如出一辙。盛志文介绍，自1999年香港迎来中央政府赠送的第一对大熊猫佳佳和安安开始，海洋公园已有照顾大熊猫20多年的经验。2007年，香港回归祖国10周年之际，大熊猫莹莹和乐乐也来到香港。回忆起当年他们抵港的盛况，盛志文记忆犹新。
The pandas at the time, came by 747, the jumbo jet, especially with the two pandas. And that day, I remember when the pandas arrived. Everyone in Hong Kong, everyone, businesses, everyone.Had the television put on to watch, you know, as the pandas came off the plane. We arranged it with them to have a truck, a lorry, to get the pandas, specially decorated inside for the pandas. And then they had to be moved from the airport to Ocean Park. There was so much excitement in Hong Kong at the time because.We also had a contest to name the pandas, the two pandas in Hong Kong.
盛志文说，香港海洋公园曾经刷新两项世界纪录。大熊猫佳佳曾经是在人类照顾下全球最长寿的大熊猫，而安安则创下人类照顾全球最长寿的雄性大熊猫纪录。他也期待此次新来的一对大熊猫可以在香港开心快乐的生活。盛志文表示，大熊猫一直以来深受海内外游客喜爱，他相信大熊猫的到来能助力香港旅游业发展，提振香港经济。
Again, it's a testament to the keepers of Ocean Park itself and Hong Kong for really maintaining two treasures because they are national treasures. I think it's a good start. You know, it's great for Hong Kong, for the people, for.The government, everyone. I hope it can start to help to get the economy going again, make people feel more happy. I'm sure the excitement that when the pandas arrive, the new pandas arrive, again, there'll be a lot of excitement.